Hello.
We are going to show you the library and the research center.
This place consists in two parts, the computer room and the library.
This is the library. Here we can find many types of books. You can search the book you are looking for because there are some pieces of paper which say what type of book it is.
There is a small place where the younger students can read books or magazines.
There is also another place for secondary students where you can find books that help them to study or just for entertainment.
The last place of the library that we are going to show you is a place called Goldfish Bowl. If the group of students is small, some teachers give their class here.
Apart from the library, there is a computer room. It is the real one in the school. There are more computers, but they don't work well.
Here we learn information and technology. Sometimes we use computers in some other subjects, but not many times.
For us, this is the best part of our school, because we learn while we are having fun. We hope you like it!